16 shots, 9 in the back. Facts that the police and city officials tried to bury. Facts that Toni Preckwinkle brought to light. It was Toni who made sure Laquan McDonald's autopsy went public. Toni, who called for the dash cam footage to be released. Toni demanded the police chief be fired and helped oust the state's attorney for not doing her job. Toni Preckwinkle, a mayor who does what's right.